Christmas shopping. I don't know if this is considered Christmas shopping because my mom didn't answer my question, but no, we are at Dillard's. So yeah, I guess it's just like a mom and daughter day. So let's go to Dillard's, and then also rooms to go is like, oh, all these cars. I can't see. It's so sunny out. Do you see rooms to go back there? We're gonna be going there next. I'm so excited. I get to look for Landon a bedroom set. So I'm gonna bring you guys with me. So this is a vlog. I hope you guys enjoy it. About to walk in Dillard's. Oh, this door is real disrespectful. It was trying to close on me. And Santa Casa. Y'all, today is Halloween. Not that like we celebrated or anything, but yeah. Michael Kors. Hey y'all. Y'all got my new UGG boots on today. Aren't they cute? Ooh, you see the Louis bags down there? Oh, this is such a cute sweater. I like it. Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. It comes
off. Yeah, it does.
Isn't it cute to come off?
Uh-huh. But you know, I like black. Cute. Some black boots.
That's cute.
Mm-hmm. my love for Cheetah. Outfit of the day, Hocus Pocus. Oh, she's a cute sweater too. Little fringes. I love this sweater. It's the price. $89. I think that I will keep shopping on Fashion Nova. Yeah, my mom really dragged me to come with her to Dillard's.
You see what they're
doing? They're short. Mm-hmm. Are they flicks?
Look, long. 14 extra. You don't know what I'm going to do.
Wow, look at this cute rain jacket. This
no is lid, you know why?
Because if you wash it. The rain jacket? Mom, oh, this would be so cute on you. It is a little short. But this is so cute. Oh, I love these type of blue sweaters, especially for work.
That's a 14. It's so long enough.
Try it on. Puppy jackets.
You know you got no safety.
They don't have a 16?
Mm-mm.
We're trying a 14.
Mm-mm, 14
ain't gonna work. They require a mask and
have to be in
here. Why would you say that? Oh, look at the light. Oh, we need it. They did. Hey, good you.
Good, first time in the showroom?
Yeah.
Alright.
Where's your kids' bedroom set?
Kids' apartment? He gonna show you, Mr. Drew gonna show you where our kids' apartment is.
Okay, thank you. Just a kid's bedroom set.
Okay, for a girl or a boy?
A boy.
Okay. How old are they?
Three.
Three. Okay. Do you want something for them to kind of grow into?
Yeah.
Okay. So,
yeah,
that's what I want to do
back here. Okay. I thought you was looking around.
So, are you looking for more of like a traditional style, or were you looking for more like a bunk bed kind of thing?
More traditional.
More traditional. Okay. I got a couple traditional pieces up here. Any color preference, that's important.
Gray.
Gray. Okay. So, my most traditional bed that I have is this bed right here. It comes in this gray.
Okay. That's a cute gray.
This is a style that will never go out of style. You can take it with them to college. I mean, it's a bed that'll last forever. You know, nice standard rounded headboard.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing fancy about it. Just a straightforward bed. And that'd be the dresser in the mirror that came with it if you decided to go with that. And if you decided to do chest nightstand, the chest is in the corner right there. Obviously, okay. It'll be the color that you want. But and the nightstand's right there next to it.
Is this the only? Oh, I like that one.
You like that one over here?
That, yeah.
Now I can tell you that the delivery date on this bed right here is into January.
Okay.
Of next year. So delivery is not an issue.
You said January. Well, his birthday is in January, and it was supposed to be like a birthday gift. Oh, so that would be perfect.
Awesome.
So, yeah. I really like this.
So they have this bookcase headboard option, and then just a panel headboard option as well if you didn't want the bookcase. But
I think I like the bookcase. So then when I get rid of the bookshelf, his books can go in here.
Yeah, perfect.
I really like this.
Back to my channel. So we are back home. I don't think I really got to film the way I wanted to at Rooms to Go, because I did actually find the bed that I wanted for Landon, and I was just really excited, and then I was talking to the salesman or whatever. But yep, I am back home. We picked up some food. I'm about to sit here and watch like Halloween movies and eat my apple. Can you see my apple? And y'all, funny story, I have my Hocus Pocus shirt on, and then guess what's on TV? Hocus Pocus, but it is on like a commercial, whatever. But this is the end of my vlog. Thank you all for watching. I love you all. See you all in the next video. Bye.